It's 11/11, July 31st, 2022. Some of you won't be happy until you're slain by an angel of light, by a sword. And I'm not talking about a sword from the mouth, because that can also slay you. You're not going to be happy until all your evil altars and satanic altars are null and destroyed and torn down. You have no right to enter my mind, my body, my spirit space. If you don't understand something, then you're supposed to ask questions and be logical. So from here on out, your evil satanic altars are being thrown down. Your mimic puppets that you have to try to harm me, kill me, and question if I'm a divine being or have some form of divinity, or even try to get me on your side of darkness isn't going to work. Stop with your madness. All you toxic, evil, wicked people. And when I say toxic, I mean repeat cycle of bullshit that y'all like to do. There's no excuse for the ignorance, because some of you are highly knowable about things, but yet you want to participate in destroying someone who was trying to help you because you were told things. You better investigate the truth. Because here on out, I'm not tolerating disrespect. I could care less what y'all are into. Flee from my life. Flee from me with your bullshit. Because some of you don't want to be saved or want to transcend out of your karmic toxic cycle. You want to stay in that repeat behavior. But I don't. So you're going to get supernatural intervention that's going to kill you. For trying to block my path. For trying to block my aspirations. Know that. This is y'all last opportunity. You will get no opportunities to put your hands on me. To kill me. To put me in some fucking brothel. May Saint Michael, Archangel Michael, Shango, all the holy angels, all the holy myriads, come and deal with the people in person who is bent on trying to stop me from my ascension.